अरे मुद्दु
हाँ
तुम तैयार नहीं हुई अब तक
ये क्या पहना है इतना सिंपल क्योंकि मैं पहनती हूँ मेरी मम्मी पहनती है आगे उनकी मम्मी की उनकी मम्मी की उनकी मम्मी सबको गोल्ड पसंद है तेरे अलावा तुम भी पहनो
गोल्ड ही क्यों मम्मी आयरन भी पहन सकते हैं ना इसका साइंस बताओ मुझे हाँ
कहाँ से आते हैं ये लोग
देखो आपको भी नहीं पता साइंस शायद ना इसका रीजन एलिमेंट्री केमिस्ट्री में मिलेगा चलो देखते हैं
Everybody, how are you all? I hope you all are absolutely fine.
Hello, hi, namaste.
So in today's session, we both are going to tell you why do we wear gold ornaments?
I also had this question all the time, especially when I was small and my mom wanted me to wear all those gold jewelry.
So the reason why do we wear gold ornament is because gold comes under the category of very least reactive metal and it does not react with the things in our surrounding like oxygen or any other non-metal. And it is highly lustrous, shiny hota hai, chamakta rehta hai jahan bhi jao pehen ke. And the second thing is, why do we get so many, different kind of jewelries, different styles, different designs? Because it is highly malleable and ductile metal, which can easily be converted or molded into different shapes. And the most important point is, they do not react even with the oxygen. Who they? Gold and platinum. All the least reactive metal, they do not react with oxygen and they do not get tarnished. So, उनके ऊपर कोई भी लेयर नहीं आती है. Looks beautiful.
Imagine jewelry is made of sodium or potassium metals, which are highly reactive.
No, I can't even imagine.
It is said that gold is beneficial in regulating body temperature, treatment of arthritis, and healing the nervous as well as the endocrine system. Treatment of skin, treating arthritis as well.
And also, the ornaments which we wear on our body parts, that also have their own significance. Like wearing earrings, right? That is also significance. That nerves are connected to eyes and wearing earrings provides friction which results in better eyesight. The same way bangles, rings, sabka apna apna significance hai. Okay?
Hopefully now we all have understood the importance of wearing gold jewelries, be it earring, nose pin, finger ring, anklet or waistband. But at the end of the day, it's still our choice whether we like to wear them or not.
Yeah, so if you found this video informative, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Dekha, kitne sare benefits hai gold pehenne ke.
Haan, wo to hai.
Chalo, ab tum bhi pehno.
But I still don't want to wear it,
Mom. Abhi, ruko.